Greetings guys, welcome to the squad. My name is Amazo and I will be your squad leader. Welcome once again.
Oh.
Alright.
Love it.
Hey, I believe in you, okay?
So, first things first.
Thanks, okay. Handsome.
Our objective here will be to flank the enemy while our entire team goes directly for the objectives, okay? So, we will take the longest route, which is the most unbelievable flank for the enemy's perspective against us. Which will be going from this side here. Can you see the move marker on the map? And from that one to the rallies. Alright, don't forget the don't forget to have binoculars on the guns. Good luck, good game, two medics, and let's go. Everyone, on me. Just stick with me, lads.
You give me
a kiss. Roger that.
Commander.
Remember that we need to stick together either to be more efficient in the warfare. As well as to the police spawn points and
need a medic.
Rally points.
Roger that.
Yeah,
good intervention.
We shall take the fight to the enemy, and they shall die.
I'm pretty pumped, boys. I'm not gonna lie. I'm at least semi or chub right now.
Yeah, I'm pumped.
The Aussies are back.
That's right, baby.
I want you gentlemen to check your maps while you're walking. Can you see the two great buildings in front of us? Who make like a L? Sort of.
Yeah, baby.
On the edge of the map. Okay, we're going to place a strategic FOB behind those buildings, alright? It's a covered position. So I need you guys to stick with me on that one.
This is like my second map in. What do your commander markers on the map look like? What symbol is
an
it?
An arrow. Looks pointing down.
Word.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. We just found a glitch here, I guess. Yeah, it's not exactly a glitch, but it's something which was not
perfect
supposed to be like
textures.
This.
Hey, if it's open, open.
It's that Arabic engineering.
Give me a sec. Okay, we got the F.
Whoa,
let's move.
Magic.
Yeah.
Nice.
No digging required.
Alright, all squads, like this squad. Is Alpha Squad. We got the FOB on the edge of the map. Hope it supports the team.
This is so lovely. I'm so happy right now.
Yeah, this mod
me
is
too,
awesome.
Mate.
The game is good as well, and the mod makes it even better.
Just wait till the bullets start flying at us.
And then you get fucking 2042, which is a fucking joke.
Yes.
I wouldn't even purchase it. I refuse.
I pre-ordered it. It's too late.
Alright, gentlemen. I want you guys to always keep checking your surroundings besides following me, okay? Also, if you see an enemy, don't forget to always mark the enemies, okay? Like, bearing.
What's the mark button?
It's not. We don't have a mark button yet. It will be useful, though. But for now, you can just say the bearing, like 240 or southwest, or that's the best way we can do it right now. Okay, no, those are friendly, stick with me, lads. Okay, I want you guys to check that map, okay, while you move. Just press M, check the map. Do you see the red, I don't know how to call it in English,
diamond?
Yeah, exactly, yeah, it's closest. The red diamond, that's where we're moving. We're going to secure that flank for our allies, okay? Always to be on the flanks, that's my strategy. Just stick together, lads, don't stop. Let's go.
Just curious, where's your exit from, squad leader?
Excuse me, can you repeat?
Where's your accent from?
I'm from Portugal. Close
nice.
To Spain.
Portuguese?
Yeah, Portuguese, yeah.
See?
Fucking massive diversity, boys, in this chat.
Yeah,
I like it.
Yeah, where do you guys come from?
I
suppose this server is North American, I guess? I'm not totally sure.
Yeah, Australia, mate.
Oh! Great. That's a wonderful country.
I know.
It is, mate.
Except for the bugs, though. I would freak out completely with the bugs.
That's right, we don't have tigers, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Did you know we ride kangaroos to fucking... We used to ride kangaroos to school?
Nah, that's a myth, mate. That's a myth. I love how Australians are like masters in shitposting, so they create myths about their country. I know that because I'm a shitposter myself, and I know one, so yeah.
Respect.
I get to know a lot of Australians who shitpost as well. Alright, guys, now paying attention to the game, sorry for the interruption. Okay, we're on a dangerous situation right now, getting close to the enemy. I want you guys to keep your attention every eye
around.
Yeah, we'll
I can see him in front.
Alright, we're going over the Parliament.
Are we heading to Parliament?
Yeah. Okay, enemy spotted at 330. I just killed him. Stick with me, lads. I need you to find me on the map and stick with me.
Looks like you guys are taking fire from towards the west.
Yeah, okay.
Should we get some height up here?
Yeah, sure. That would be perfect. Let's go, lads. I'm also going to drop a rally point here, if possible, of course. So I need you guys to stick with me together here.
Okay.
Hold the position, try not to die, at least for now, okay? Need you all here.
I put the FOP on the highway. Ah, oh, fuck.
I think so.
Three, can you get on market?
Gentlemen, it's only me and two other guys. I need at least one more guy here, so...
Coming to you.
Okay, I can place a rally point over here. We are on enemy territory. Okay, let's settle the credit clear. Let's go. Stick it together, gentlemen.
Is this pile of rubble right?
Johnny got shot from the east.
I'm watching our right side.
That's the enemy behind
the stairs. I'm gonna watch
our backs. Yeah, everyone, check every flank here. If you see an open door,
yeah,
check it. Everyone on an open door. You cover yourself and cover your friendlies. That's the rule.
Yeah, I'm just covering the doorway that we came through.
Roger.
I think it might have been friendly fire, to be honest.
Hey, Tretton, fall back a little bit, please. Fall back, Tretton. Here, yeah. Come here. Where I'm shooting. Occupy this position here. Thank you. Don't spread too much.
We got another squad of our guys coming up.
Roger, we're taking the point. If you hold this position just right, we can...
Sorry, bro!
Johnny, holy shit.
Watch out.
Johnny.
I think we're getting friendly fire.
Yeah, definitely.
I need a medic, by the way.
Where do you need medic?
On me, check me on the map. Oh, I'm right in front of you.
Stop, Johnny.
I guess. Here.
4, 5, 2.
Seal me up, mate.
Can you start to push market, please?
Fucking hell, boys. I'm scared, not gonna lie.
Need a medic over here.
I can't figure out how to discern you on the map, though.
It has a 1, I guess. The squad leader has a number. And that number is
current. I see.
Yeah, according to the squad you are, your squad leader is the number in the squad you are. Okay, gentlemen, we're taking this point. Good job, everyone. Keep holding. Check the flanks. Don't get yourself too much distracted, okay? Keep checking your flanks.
Everybody get on health.
Gentlemen, I see a door and the stairs. I guess they are not checked. I need people there, please.
Squad leader, are you upstairs or downstairs? Squad leader, are you upstairs or downstairs?
Anyone
upstairs.
No, we took that pretty well.
Down, get down. Do you know where they're approaching from, roughly?
201,
contact, 195.
Medic on the way.
Right, gentlemen. We need to clear the remaining enemies.
Yeah, I'm just holding up.
Alright, I placed a rally point over here. Everyone, come to my position. I want you to stay here on the balcony, I guess that's how it's called. and check the outside for enemies and shoot them. Everyone, come to my position and check the balcony. I guess it's how it's called. I'm not totally sure. If you see any enemies, fire at will.
Josh?
I'm not gonna lie, I don't see.
Watch out, friendlies down below at 330.
Roger. If you spot any enemy,
Jeff, stay down and
say the bearing.
Hold me a little bit, you're a little exposed. There we go.
Alright, we're not taking the point from here. We don't see many enemies coming from there, so I guess they might be on another position. Alright, hold your position. I'm going to find a new position to reposition it. Give me a sec.
Fallujah vibes right now.
Alright, man, you're good scuff.
Thank you.
Hey, you guys should fucking push up there along the wall, not sit back here like a bunch of pussies.
Alright, gentlemen, come to my position, everyone. Come to my position. You gentlemen need to come to my position, let's reposition it ourselves.
Suppression is a real thing. If you think there's a guy fucking somewhere, just fucking shoot at his ass.
Did you go down below?
No, not below. It's still upstairs. Check the map,
but
the number one, or any number, is the squad leader. Okay, some enemies coming from this direction, from southwest. From southwest, there's enemies coming from the direction that I've positioned you guys.
Oh god. Oh, boys, I'm not gonna make it.
Thank you.
Oh,
oh shit!
It hurts. I need a medic!
Thank you, mate. Oh.
Yeah, baby. Oh, I reckon they are west.
Hey, there's an enemy southwest. Behind those buildings, 2-4.
That was definitely the testicle that they got. Oh.
There's a medic, can you heal me?
Now I need a medic.
Where are we? I'm the only one here.
Southwest, first floor, behind those buildings, in the corner. 240.
Thanks.
Oh fuck, we
have no.
Keep suppressing, reloading, keep reload. Suppressing!
Reloading.
Remember me, what's the key to we'll speak locally?
Who's got, anyone got smoke grenades?
Ah, G.
G!
Get the fuck out of this truck, we need to move.
Thanks.
Yep.
Alright, thank you.
So were you guys taking shot from southwest of your position?
Alright gentlemen, let's fall back. Let's fall back to the flag, everyone, to the same spot we were before. God, dude, all squad, pull back.
Place nade over here.
Gentlemen, go to that position. Go over there. Let's there's enemies coming there. Everyone
position?
From our squad, retreat to the flag position, to the stairs, okay? To where we were before. Right, so we can start capturing
I'm
the
back.
Flag.
What the
okay,
oh, we
perfect.
We captured Parliament.
We got the flag. Nice job, everyone. Okay, let's regroup again. Everyone, regroup on me, and I will sign you a new plan, okay? Let's be fast, though. I want you gentlemen to check your maps while I'm assigning the plan. Okay, are you ready? Check your maps. So, this is simple. Check your maps.
Yeah.
We are going to basically move here. Do you see the move marker?
Yep,
copy.
Okay, and from that position, we'll move over here, and therefore here, okay? We'll do another flank. This time our objective will be to stop the enemy reinforcements from reaching the construction sites, okay? It's simple.
Sounds good.
Yep.
Alright, let's go, gentlemen. Stick with me.
Hey, how do I zoom out on the map? Because I can't see it all.
I guess it's and.
Press F, baby.
You cycled through it.
Thank
get
you.
It further from your face,
you're
soldier!
What he said.
You guys are doing an excellent job, by the way. I thank you for being part of my squad.
Thanks, Cap.
You're welcome, brother.
Feels like
thanks,
a flight attendant.
Yeah.
No, he's the pilot, dude.
I'm the pilot. Oh, I actually would love to be a pilot as a child.
Oh, well.
He's
I'm sure you can do it,
right?
There,
right?
No, I can't. There's many factors that prevent me from that. So I just play Wharton instead.
100.
Fair enough.
Russian steel, best deal.
Thanks it'd for be a pretty good storyline.
Alright.
Glorious Stalinium.
If the entire squad dies, remember, we got the FOB by our side, as you can check on the map, okay? We just spawned that FOB. It seems secure, though.
Sounds good.
Your mic's in your throat, Cap.
I'm sorry. I can't fix that right now.
Thanks, Cap.
Alright, gentlemen. Okay, let's start pushing. Be careful getting shot. Let's lay down here on this, it's not exactly a hole, but yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. Lay down, take cover over here, and fire over the enemy. I need a medic, by the way.
I see enemy tracers from southwest 210.
I need a medic on my position, by the way. Thank you. Okay, just drop the rally, just in case.
Did you say 210?
Yeah, 210, southwest, green tracers.
Good job, gentlemen, keep up. Let's try to keep pushing at the same time we shoot, okay?
Have we got smoke grenades?
We can, that's a good point, alright. Let's use smokes, lads. Let's everyone spam smokes. We need to reach those barricades on the street. Drop
smoke. Save the smoke for later when we advance.
Okay. I just showed you. Right, wait for the smoke to settle. Get ready. We'll move to the barricades.
Enemies
at southwest.
On 265. Maybe 270. Right.
Okay, gentlemen. One by one to the barricades. Only one by one. I'll be the first. Give me suppressive fire in 3, 2, 1, go, suppressive fire!
Suppressive cap!
Beautiful. Keep up!
Alright, I'm back.
Alright!
Go!
I'm in! Come in! One by one, gentlemen, one by one, to the barricades. You're going too much at the same time, be careful. Right, good. Now take defensive positions and fire at will. Alright, give suppressive fire to the last ones who are coming. Give suppressive fire, lads, go.
I need a medic.
Okay, medic, take care of him.
Quirky. Cure up, brother.
Coming, buddy.
How many more smokes we got left?
I've got smokes too.
We're gonna have to use some smokes to cross this bridge.
Okay,
we
just need to hold this position. We're doing just fine. As long as we hold this, we're cool. Just keep spotting the targets and shoot at them. Okay, enemy fire coming from 255. Not firing anymore. It's on that billboard.
Everybody get on health.
Just dead.
Where from? There goes a sniper out there.
Barricades. The
need a medic. Need a medic on me, gentlemen.
Hey, the guy's on the billboard, behind the billboard, check.
Thank you, medic.
No problem, captain.
Is there anything? By any chance, is that billboard destructive?
Yeah, shoot to the billboard. Actually, try to destroy the billboard, everyone. Keep shooting to the billboards. Try to shoot
keep
to the place.
Keep them busy.
Yeah, if you can destroy the billboard, that will be great. Try to destroy the billboard.
Stay in front of my face.
Fucking bad.
Yes!
GG, yeah! Yeah! Guys.
Yeah!
America!
That was so easy.
What did I just rock out of the corner?
Damn, no.
GG squad, it was a pleasure to play with you. See you guys on the next round.